Russian journalist held in Kosovo on spying suspicion, released later. A Russian journalist was arrested in Kosovo on suspicion of espionage, Kosovo's Interior Minister Xhelal Sveçla said on Saturday. The journalist, Daria Aslamova, who reportedly works for a Russian tabloid newspaper, was quoted by her outlet as saying that she had been released and was now in Serbia. Notably, Russia doesn't recognize the ex-Serbian breakaway province of Kosovo as independent.